57-11.
Well, you're not gonna follow up on that one, Edwin? Really? That's disappointing.
I don't think he even heard you.
Onward to the sacred battlefield, their justification, no limits are revealed. No.
I guess not. Or maybe he's just not here.
Not here.
Hello? Yeah, anyone there?
Not here.
Mic check, testing 1, 2, 3.
Oh, yeah, we hear you.
Is this thing on? No, it's me.
We hear you.
Oh, no, he's...
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
This one really tests if he's here. Edwin, how do you feel about the big man upstairs?
Oh my god.
So we're finally having this discussion on stream, huh?
Oh no!
So let me start. It all started, right, when I read the Book of Revelations. Wait, no, it was when I read the Book of Genesis.
You started on the Book of Revelations?
Yeah, I wanted to skip all the other parts.
Okay,
the other parts were boring, so I just skipped.
There was a part in Revelations that happened before Genesis, so...
Oh yeah.
I don't know anything about the Bible timeline, but is it like, wouldn't that just be the equivalent of like starting the MCU at Infinity War?
No, I was making a JoJo part skip reference.
Oh.
I heard about how good part 7 was, so I skipped all the other parts just to get to part 7.
Oh.
You skipped the part with Moses? How dare you?
Look, man, it's... What would Moses be? I guess that would be the equivalent of like Stardust Crusaders, I guess. That'd be the Stardust Crusader equivalent of Genesis is the beginning, right? I assume it is, considering it's called Genesis.
We're going to Jerusalem.
Like, you know, everybody knows Phantom Blood, but you know, it's just not that good. You know, it's kind of the worst part, you know, because it's like, you know, that's, you know, in Phantom Blood is because it's such a slow, boring part. In Genesis, it's because that's the birth of humanity, and that was kind of a cringe moment, not gonna lie. I personally think the dinosaurs.
There was more. There was more to that.
I mean, yeah, but like.
Yeah, there's the whole thing with paradise. The thing with the snake.
There we go.
There was the.
Oh shoot!
Oh yeah, I guess it was the Great Flood. That was the Great Flood is like Dio Brando from Phantom Blood. You know, it's like the one good thing.
What? It's the one good. I have no idea what just happened.
Yeah, where are we?
The reason we're talking about this is because Priscilla has a bunch of, like, biblical shit.
Yeah. SMT in general.
Well, it's more SMT and Priscilla is kind of inherited, but yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
You kind of fucked up real bad on this one, Billy. Supercharged.
At this point, should I just reload since we've done nothing?
Yeah, you're like in a real bad spot.
Okay.
You're like really, you know, like a real horrible spot.
You know.
Also, let me turn the volume up.
You get ambushed, man. And that's the first thing that happens. He gets ambushed.
Okay, to be fair, I was kind of not looking in that direction.
Edwin, you skipped the part where Samson solos the Philistines?
Okay, to be fair, So if reading the Bible is like reading the manga,
Bible
is reading the manga, that means
what would be the anime equivalent?
So hold on. I'll get to that. Okay. So if reading the Bible is like the manga equivalent, right? VeggieTales is like playing the video game adaptation.
What?
Right? So I do know about it, Johnny. I actually do. I do know that part, but I played the video game version, aka I watched VeggieTales, and I got the basic rundown.
You watched the Minnesota Cube version of that?
Yeah. I'll have you know that the full title is Minnesota Q and the Search for Samson's Hairbrush. I'll have you know.
This is not the turn I expected you to take at all. I wouldn't even say VeggieTales is the video game equivalent. That's like, bro, that's the children's book.
No, it is. It's the video game equivalent. You know, like when a video game adapts an anime, it kind of like just sort of skips through it. It just gives you like the basic rundown. And really, it's the same thing. No, it's the same thing. You know, it gives you the basic rundown. Like let's say you're playing like a Naruto video game, right? You know, it'll get you to like you know, the main story beats, but like in between the main story beats, you're gonna be fighting like generic ninja number 5834, right? And that's what the VeggieTales part is, you know. when VeggieTales gets like out of adapting like the actual Bible parts, it's like that. That's like the fillery part for the video game.
Oh my god.
Trust me, this makes a lot of sense. Trust me, this makes sense. This truly does make sense.
The Minnesota Chief version.
Yeah. Like, yeah, you know, it gives you the basic rundown of what happened in the Bible, but like, you know, it adds a lot of stuff that didn't happen.
It adds a lot of Indiana Jones stuff that wasn't.
Yeah. You know, just like how a video game adaptation of an anime adds a lot of video game stuff to the story. There you go. So anyway, let me look up the weaknesses of this guy.
Yeah, and I was gonna say, do we already know this? This thing's weakness, or
no?
If you do, check, press L1 and check analyze.
All you VeggieTales fans out there, you're welcome.
Yeah, this is, I believe this is.
Yeah, we have our highlight already.
Yeah. So yes, that one, that is a Kelpie.
Good.
What?
Its weakness is electric.
So Ryuji.
Yeah.
Yes.
So I guess
electric as well, though.
I guess just shoot it.
No, you have electric as well. I'm pretty sure you have an electric persona.
Hey, you have Pixie.
Yeah, yeah. Switch around. R1.
Keep going.
R1.
Keep going. Keep looking. No, you don't.
No, we don't.
He got rid of Pixie. He got rid of Pixie. Yeah, okay, so you're
just right, yeah, because we used her for fusion, right?
Yeah, we used her to fuse,
something.
Yeah. Just shoot it then.
Yeah. Should I heal someone though, actually?
No, you're good.
Nah, you're fine.
Alright, then. Just whip out the 9.
Yeah.
The 9. God damn, I love that video.
Okay, let me go through. Let me go all the things I know about the Bible, alright?
Alright.
So I know how it starts.
Careful.
Oh, you know, actually, now that I'm thinking about it, the Jesus part really is just the JoJo part 5 of the Bible. Since, you know, it's the Son of God against the devil. You know, it's literally that. Isn't it?
Yeah.
It's literally that. So there's that. I know that part. He's weak to ice. Gareth is weak to ice.
Yeah. Do I have anything?
He does not.
Fuck. Okay, so he's weak to ice. I'm pretty sure he reflects, like physical everything, so...
Oh.
No, he blocks, so he doesn't reflect.
Oh, that's still not good.
Wait, what's that,
Okay, so don't use gun and fire against him.
What's Tarunda?
That's wind.
It's a debuff.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, Tarunda. Oh, I think, think about it. I was thinking it for Garuda. Yeah, that's the defense hub, I think. Press square to look at the screen.
No.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's
decrease
attack. Yeah.
You might want to do that, actually. Baron has like high crit, so if that hits you, you're kind of dead. With Morgana, use Garu and heal with An.
All right.
Use An as your healer, because she's kind of useless right now.
Who needs healing the most?
Heal.
Probably Joker.
Yeah, since if he
Joker does, or herself.
Joker.
Alright. Oh, is this one of those games where pro tag dies equals game over?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Ryuji, you can hit him with Zio because you can still get a chance to paralyze. Like that.
Like right now.
Yeah. I'm lucky sometimes.
Hit him with a physical attack.
So, just attack?
No, use like a lunge or something.
Oh, luckily I have it.
Yeah, if that happens, you get a technical attack, which is like a really...
Oh dang.
Yeah, you get,
hey, technician. Oh shoot.
Yep, alright, just keep hitting him with Garu. Heal with An. Like I said, An is pretty much useless right here. Since all she has is fire and gun, which he's immune to, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, and just Zio with Ryuji. Oh, you know what I should
Again!
Do? I should live stream me playing I Am Jesus Christ.
Oh yeah. Oh.
Yeah, finish him.
Just kill it.
Yeah, oh, he's way too high level.
Can't take him.
Negotiate with.
Oh, okay.
He's way too high level for you.
Dang.
You can only negotiate with shadows that are lower level than you.
Hmm.
That went like insanely smooth. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
That went way smoother than when I did it.
Yeah. I'll be honest, so far with this game, the combat has been clicking. It's everything else. Then again, that goes for pretty much every game I play.
You know, the best way anybody described the P5 combat is, like, it's kind of like playing a rhythm game sometimes.
Ah.
You'll feel that a lot more once you unlock, like, more baton passes and you exploit more weaknesses. Because then it's like... Oh.
Always, I'm guessing, always say yes to this.
Yes, because it'll give you a stronger one.
Yeah.
It'll auto-equip the stronger weapon, yes.
Yeah.
Show
me your true form. Oh, there's a save from nearby Bible.
Hmm.
Ah, shit, I think these guys are also weak.
They're weak to fire, I think.
Oh, hold on, let me check. This is Incubus.
Yes.
Yeah, this looks like something that'll be weak to ice.
Let me check.
Yeah.
No, weak to gun! Weak to gun.
Oh, well. Whip out the 9. Yeah.
Whip out the 9.
Sure, each one of them.
Never mind.
I sure that didn't say physical.
No. Let me check again. I can just check. I'll just have the wiki on standby. The wiki.
Yeah.
I swear it's fire.
I will find out right now. It's time to boogie down. I have to scroll a while because Incubus is like a long running.
Is it one of those ones that's like been in since the SMT days?
Yeah, he's been in all of them pretty much.
All of them?
Even the Zelda kind of game? Or the dungeon crawler?
Oh, I have no idea. I never played those.
Okay.
So, well, that's weird. It should be weak to gun. Okay, maybe do try fire?
Well, I don't have that, so...
Don't use electricity.
Oh, it's strong against that?
Yeah.
I guess just smack it, then.
Yeah. Smack it or shoot it.
Yeah, it's weak to fire.
Yeah, I guess it is.
I guess try fire.
Or light.
Yep.
Okay, fire. Okay, that's weird because I checked because look at the wiki, right? And I guess it's just different in Royal. I guess.
Yeah.
Because it does say right here, gun weakness.
Oh. Oh.
Just like hit him or something. Shoot the one that's down.
Oh, just finish him off.
Yeah.
Put her down.
We about the shot.
Yeah.
Dream Needle, that's not useful. I just finish him with Pyro Jack.
Yeah, oh. Hey. Can we take it? Level, yeah, we can take this.
Yeah.
Let's go for it.
He's timid.
Lend me your energy!
No.
Kinda cringy.
Damn.
That's very much a royal inclination.
Sure
a royal
is.
Inclination. Sure I is, so. I guess.
It's part of my face.
My apologies, maybe? You got him.
Hey.
We're the same.
You and I, we're the same. You and me, Spider-Man, we're not so different. You know what? I should do a whole Bible episode now that I'm thinking about it.
Oh my god.
Yo, how about this?
We went on a rant about it for surprisingly long.
How about this, right, Johnny? How about this? For you, I put a bunch of Yu-Gi-Oh cards, see if you can guess if they're good enough. And then for me, you give me like a Bible Q&A.
What?
Bible quiz.
Bible
I mean,
Q&A.
Q&A.
Alright.
Bible quiz. I meant Bible quiz, my bad. I'm not Q&A.
A Bible quiz. Right. How would you do a Bible Q&A?
You ask God himself. So like, in this chapter of,
Old Testament.
Old Testament. What did you mean by this?
Whoops.
What did you mean by that?
Who is this guy? Week two.
Yeah, just hit him with Garu, heal Joker with on.
Oh, do the same strategy.
Literally the same thing, yeah. Hopefully you'll get lucky again and get... No, this is Zio. Zio him.
Right.
Nope. Then...
Shield Joker, yeah.
You should have used for Joker switch over to Bicorn. Did Bicorn have the debuff?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, Tarunda, yeah. Yeah, hit him with the Tarunda so he does less damage.
Ooh.
Nah, you're good. If that didn't kill, it's not gonna kill at all. I'm used to hard mode where it does insta kill. But it does have a high crit chance, so. Yeah,
just keep lowering.
You can actually just lower it even further. I guess just heal with, just heal, use on to heal on, use more grounded to heal on. Yeah, just keep zeroing him.
Hopefully this paralyzes.
Oh wait, don't do it anymore.
Oh, okay. Sorry. So what now then?
Yeah, just keep Garoing him. Right. Just with Joker, don't try to debuff anymore. I actually forgot that in this game the way it works is the debuff extends, not increases. It doesn't stack like it did.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so the attack won't lower any further. It's just gonna extend how long it's on, which is I think 3 to 4 turns. I forget.
3 turns.
But I just hit him with stuff that isn't gun or
physical
fire.
Physical.
Yeah.
So I guess. What's life drain? Drains HP from one foe. Nah. I guess hit him with Aha.
I think it was this. What's this thing's name again?
Wait, what? What?
Shoot. It was like the Brutal Cavalier or something like that. Cavalryman?
Wait, I guess you can. Yeah, you can hit it with a huh?
Alright.
Yeah. Oh, Barath? Yeah, Barath isn't weak to curse.
Yeah. Good. Ah, of course, the one time I don't
just,
have.
No, you can hit him with physical in this state. Oh, you can just hit him again.
Oh. Might as well, since it's gonna finish it anyway.
Nice. All right. We
cleaned up. Let's keep going. Should I go back into the safe room?
No, go into that room where the enemies are at.
Okay.
And just fight them. If you want, you can use your SP items now, because you're, like, super low.
Oh, yeah.
Give it only to Joker. Not so much, soul food, yeah.
What, use soul food?
Yeah.
I mean, that says it. And that's a full restore for it, though. Shouldn't we use,
you have 11 of those. You have 11 of those.
Alright, I guess.
Yeah, you're good. Yeah, you should be good with this.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. You, after this, go to the safe room so you can use SP items. This is just for Joker.
Oh.
Because Joker had, like, literally, like, 8.
Show me your true form.
Okay, Tiff, and, what can be?
Silky.
Wind. To wind, okay.
And Silky's weak to fire, because she's ice?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, just use wind on her.
Wind, yeah.
Yeah. I don't think you have any wind, though. Yeah, you don't have any.
Not on Joker.
That's all we got. Yeah.
I guess use fire on the one in the middle.
Oh.
So switch to, like, yeah.
Yeah, Jack.
Fire attack.
There we go.
Okay, good. You can baton pass.
Noise. Hey. Just stay there. This is all so slim. This one seems gloomy. Don't say anything too forceful. Wait, what? Whoa.
Huh?
This took a turn.
And since you surrender yourself to the authorities.
I apologize?
No, I think it's probably the misunderstanding one.
Yeah.
Ah, sure, she might only give you an item.
Oh.
See what happens. I understand?
Either that, or I never thought of that.
It's one of the two.
I'll trust you. Hey!
I'm such a genius. There, you're good.
Hey. Silky. That's a new one, isn't it?
All right, so you've cleared out pretty much most of the enemies on here.
All right.
Use your
come back to the safe room. Vision.
No, use your vision to look for.
Oh yeah, what was the
glowy?
What was the vision again? Oh yeah, yeah. Oh.
No, look for, like, blue...
Blue glowy.
Oh, yeah. Glowy. Well, let me grab these as well since I'm here. There it is.
That is...
Book. What is this? I'm curious about that book. We can just take it if that's the case. The queen
there's
book.
Yeah, there's like three other ones and they're all in this area.
Mm.
Not in this room, just this area. So go look around. Just keep your, yeah, just keep that on.
Alright. I think I see another one.
Yeah.
No, that's a different thing, but don't worry about it.
Muscle glory, macho.
Oh,
muscles.
That's where you put one of the books. That's where you put one of the books.
Oh, should I go into the room then, or?
I guess, yeah. I don't think they respawn.
Hopefully not.
Go to your, after you save, yeah. Check your items.
This is off topic, but could you imagine Jim Carrey as Jack Sparrow?
What?
Yeah, I can kind of see a world where that happens.
Why are you bringing this up?
That was originally what was gonna happen.
Never mind, use soul food on Morgana and Ryuji.
Jim Carrey was originally offered the role of Jack Sparrow.
You're fine.
Hmm.
Yeah, you're fine. You can go back out.
Alright.
do it.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Yeah, there's another room, like to your right.
Yeah.
Wrong way.
I can feel it.
Oh, well,
I guess technically there is one that way as well. No, I'll ignore that. The blue thing, ignore that.
Really?
That's not related. Yeah, that's not related. Yeah, in there, the door you're right next to.
Oh.
You press circle to exit.
Are you sure this isn't the one I've already done? Oh, never mind.
Yeah.
Something strange about this book too.
And then the last one is in that room with where that enemy is.
Ah. It's being guarded. What forbidden knowledge does that book contain to the point that it needs a guard? Where's... Oh, that's not the door.
Billy. The door was behind you.
Really?
It is behind you.
Oh. I thought it was pointing the other direction, the map.
Show me your true form.
Okay, this is...
Oh, it's easy. Just shoot them.
Yeah.
Shoot the pixies. Yeah, just baton pass.
To... on, I guess?
Yeah.
Dang. Ah! Mid-battle, really?
Yep.
He's simping for on even mid-battle.
Yep.
That makes 11 times so far.
Don't bother counting.
No, I want to do this.
It'll only get worse.
I am aware.
Stop at any point. It does not stop at any point of the game. I just kill it. You have no use for it.
I mean, don't we...
No, she's in your compendium. She's in your compendium already.
Oh,
so it doesn't
right.
matter.
What does that say? Oh my god, we are so...
OMG, we are so awesome.
Oh. Okay, yeah, now that it was uncovered, I can see.
Use third eye.
Oh, right. Here it is. Let's bring it along. The beefcake book. The beefcake book? Let's get some weird book on bodybuilding techniques. Okay.
Now you go to the first room you went to here.
Well, first I should probably save again, since I have everything now.
Just in case.
Right.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Let's go. You're very close.
It's down the hall. It's down the hall.
This way?
You were going the right way before. Yes, that way.
Which?
Left.
Yes.
Okay.
No, Billy, your other left.
Oh my gosh.
No, you were doing it right.
I'm messing with you.
You were doing it right. A highlight again. Shit, where was it?
Well, this isn't the right room.
I guess.
Oh, wait, go back to the one in the hallway.
Which hallway?
No, it's right there. It's right there. Is it just turn third eye?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, we gotta do one? It.
Wait, which one?
No, Edwin, you have to find the main one first.
Ah, okay. Yes, so that would have been. It. Wait, hold on. That would have been. Just look around. Just look around.
I guess, yeah.
I remember this puzzle. Fine.
Oh, probably that. Oh, wait.
No. That's
no.
An item.
That's for later.
Don't worry.
No, okay. You've already done that. Oh, wait, no, that's what you're supposed to unlock.
Okay. No, Edwin. Okay, Billy, that center hallway?
That's your safe room.
Right.
Pass the center, go to the center hallway, keep going. And then on your
left. Oh, yeah.
Right.
Oh.
Keep going forward, keep going forward. No.
There's a hallway, there's a big hallway.
Oh, okay, this one.
Yeah.
The big hallway, yeah, that one. And then on your left.
Take a left, yeah. You already missed the door. You already missed the door.
Oh my god.
You already missed the door, yeah.
Okay, my defense, I did not see. Or I had a vision.
Yeah, this is the room.
Okay.
Yeah, you were. It's fishy. What do you mean? Okay, now there's another book in here.
Focus.
By the globe.
I see it.
Yeah, it's over there. Yeah. How suspicious.
What's all this thing about books? The king
puzzle.
Book.
You're doing a puzzle.
Ah.
Yeah, okay. Just walk up to those, to the glowy ones.
And the names of the volleyball team members. Oh.
Damn it. Oh yeah.
Let's put it on the shelf.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
That's right.
This is the slave one, right?
Yes.
Yes,
the slave. And then look for the other.
Yeah. And this. The history of Kamoshida. I'm guessing this is King.
Yep.
I can feel it.
Is this?
Book has Shiva's name in the title. On Takamaki. Queen, I guess. Yeah, that's kind of the only one that fits. Oh. I don't like where this is going.
This is probably the most fucked up part of the game, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh.
Nobody does, boy.
Nobody does. This isn't a boss fight or anything. This is just a really fucked up place. Tons of pictures of Suzui.
Oh.
We'll murder him, don't worry.
Huh.
Okay, guys, here's the plan. We're gonna kill him.
Yeah. I've been watching a lot of Breaking Bad. I've been watching a lot of Breaking Bad. I know exactly how to do it.
Oh my god. More motivated to do
this now. No, Edwin, I have the perfect recipe. But when it comes to situations like these,
my recipe.
Yeah, good thing.
I'm gonna see this medal.
Is this a medal? Well, it has to be important. He went through all the trouble to hide it here, after all.
I guess we'll take it then.
Wait, there's something under the medal, too.
A map.
It's a different map from the one we have. This is lucky. Let's take it with us. Aha! Our map's complete now.
Yeah, so this is why.
Yeah, look.
Yeah, you're really fucking close to the treasure now.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. He's almost done. Could it be a tower? Well, actually, no. No, because there's still the tower. Current
position. Oh.
Fuck, that's right.
All right, let's hurry over there.
Please hurry.
Oh, and then he has to find the fucking...
That's easy, though. Let's keep
exploring, but take breaks. Billy, you know there's an auto mode, right?
Yeah.
I can feel it.
You mean for the dialogue, right?
Yes, for the dialogue.
Yeah, I know, I just, considering how often we go on tangents, it's probably good to keep it off.
Yeah, that's fair.
Alright, what's the tutorial this time?
Oh yeah, Gohan's on Fortnite, you're nice.
What
oh, yeah,
the?
Take a look.
What?
Gohan.
Yeah, Gohan's in Fortnite.
Oh yeah, yeah.
And Piccolo.
Huh.
Oh, and, you know, Gohan's iconic beast axe.
Ah, yes. The beast axe. Yeah.
Beast axe.
My favorite thing in Dragon Ball.
The beast.
Spoilers are a real thing.
Yeah, I know. My favorite, yes, my favorite part of Dragon Ball is when Gohan cut Frieza in half with the axe.
I mean, you're like half right.
I know. Half I know that's
ironic because Frieza was also half right.
Yeah.
He was also half left.
Yeah.
Nah.
Actually, I guess technically being half left is more correct.
But by the end, there was nothing left.
Yeah.
I mean, after they were done with that, you could say whatever's left of them in the meat pie.
Oh, so yeah, you probably should always go for that thing first whenever it shows up.
Oh, so it's basically, it's
exploding.
It's a mine, I guess.
Yeah.
It's a giant gas.
If you
get to shoot,
never hit it unless you see unless you know the weakness.
Oh.
Yes.
Like only ever hit the weakness, and then try to kill it while it's down, because otherwise,
it'll hit you as well.
Bad things will happen. You'll be hit pretty hard if you mess up on these things. But if you kill them, they'll explode. And they might kill the other enemies depending on how much health they have.
Right.
But you'll get
an item though.
Yeah, you'll get an item. You're guaranteed to get an item from this. As long as it explodes.
As long as it explodes.
Yeah. Yeah, basically, just hit that weakness always. Just shoot him.
Yeah. Yeah.
Doesn't matter. You just gotta... yeah.
One bullet each. Oh, God. Oh, this is just a do it yourself now.
Yeah.
Yep.
Haphazard attacks on it will only make things tougher for us. It's probably best to take it down fast
by striking its weakness and getting it to blow up. What is that weakness?
I believe Baron's weak to lightning, yes. So hit him with, Yeah, lightning. Pretty sure.
Let me check just in case. Yeah, it's lightning. Does Joker have anything with lightning?
No.
Oh, never mind. Shoot its homies. Don't shoot it.
At least for now.
Yeah. Only hit him with Ryuji. Only hit the middle one directly with Ryuji. So just shoot him. Like, don't waste your SP. Just shoot him.
Yeah. I should take this slow so I don't accidentally.
No, it's not gonna change target. Unless you click.
Unless I kill it.
No, even then.
Oh.
Even then it'll give you like a pause.
Yeah, but I just smashed it. I guess just hit it.
You can just kill him. You can just kill him, yeah.
I mean, though it did say more damage equals more damage to the others when it explodes. Then again.
Yeah, but it doesn't really matter.
It doesn't matter, no.
Alright.
It'll the other one's gonna die anyway.
Yeah.
You can just, yeah.
You take 9.
Bead.
Hey, jack-o'-lantern. This is amazing.
Disaster shadows. Ugh.
Dude.
Wow.
What was that? Oh, wow.
Wow.
Oh, God.
Alright. Now you can go to the one in the hallway. The shop on the hallway. That's not necessary. It's a side objective, but, like, you know.
Might as well do it, since we have it.
Yeah. Yeah, what you're supposed to really go to is to the gate they just unlocked. But yeah, there it is. It's that one.
Yeah. Yes, we gotta do it. Insert the beef. Insert the beefcake book.
Insert the beef.
Ha.
I'd kill for some beef.
Huh? I saw this one like comic recently. It was like somebody talking to a horse. And they're like, man, I'm so hungry.
I'm so hungry. How much?
How hungry?
Yeah. Wait. Is that one no good there? Anyways. Yeah.
Hey, you know, since I've been watching Breaking Bad, it's really funny seeing the slang they use.
Wait, what?
Hmm? Wait, what?
The slang they use in Breaking Bad is really funny.
Yeah.
They're like...
It's very dated, I assume.
The amount of times Jesse says, yo, 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 yo.
Yo.
Alright, so I guess might as well save again since it's here.
I'll just add this. You're not quite at the halfway point yet. The halfway point is like after you're done with the cathedral. Then comes the tower.
So
the cathedral's next. The cathedral part is next.
So go through.
Oh, no.
I see.
The red
yeah.
part. Yes, the yeah. red part.
There,
yes. Yeah. Use the middle. Yeah.
Hey, you did it.
Let's go. Alright, moving forward. Old Castle East Building Annex.
Run.
Oh, there's a safe room right there.
Oh. Wow.
Yeah, you're gonna need that.
Let's do it.
You might want to heal up.
Oh. Alright. That's usually a bad sign.
You can use medicine.
Oh, what?
Honestly, only Ryuji needs it.
Yeah. Everyone else is fine.
Yeah, you're fine. Everybody else is fine. I should write something. Can you guys believe I only barely started Persona 3 Portable and I already have 12 hours?
No, that doesn't surprise me.
Yeah, me neither.
You already did 50 all-out attacks. That says a lot.
How do you know that? How do you know that? How do you know that?
You fool.
What the fuck? How do you know that? No, I'm serious. How do you know that?
Wait. Is that like... Edwin, do you know that as a fact, or...?
Yeah. Oh. I'm stupid. I'm fucking...
Oh, let me guess. Achievements? Achievements?
Steam achievement.
Yeah.
Like, how do you know that?
It took you like 3 full seconds to figure
it out. I did 50 yeah. all on attacks. I'm like, oh yeah, that's right.
Yeah, a part of me was thinking like, I'm guessing there's like, it shows it somewhere on his profile. But yeah.
How to do that? Oh wait, I'm on the Steam Deck and fucking achievements, that's right.
Yeah.
One of these days I'm gonna fucking, you're gonna be playing a game. I'm gonna name an achievement right as you get it, and you're gonna be like, how the fuck does he know?
We already had that happen with my music when I'm listening to Spotify.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. That one time where you sent something, and I just responded, I saw that, by the way. Because I was referring to you, you were listening to,
No, the first time this happened was when Om was like...
Oh, was Bury like, the Light?
Yeah, I don't know, why were you listening to Bury the Light all day? And I'm like, how do you know that?
By the way, I saw that too yesterday, I think.
Yep.
Yeah, I was doing that yesterday.
Because I saw you were playing it, I was like, oh, there he goes again. I kept watching, and I
there
saw
it
was
again? What does that mean? Oh, there he goes Edwin again.
Yeah, I kept watching it, I saw it go back to the beginning, I was like, oh yeah, he's doing it again. Anyways.
Like 5 times.
Can you just randomly look at what I'm listening to music?
No, I just happened to, like, scroll past it.
Right, excellent. I mean, maybe I don't have to be as careful as I am with what I'm listening to.
Yeah.
No, and then the second time was when I asked you, hey Edwin, why have you been listening to Persona 3 dancing music all day?
Yeah, that part actually freaked me the fuck out, because I'm like...
Because you didn't know?
No, because I figured out, like, alright. So, clearly, when I have Spotify open and Discord open, it'll show it. I'm like, okay, connect. I didn't know that. So then I just, like, I'm like, alright, I'm just gonna close Discord, and then I'm just gonna listen to my music in peace. When I find out that it doesn't matter if I'm on Discord or not, it's just gonna tell you, like, hey, look who's on Spotify.
Yes.
So yeah, continuing.
So just go on,
because I'm assuming this is like a boss thing.
This is like midpoint.
Mini boss.
This is the mini boss. Yeah. In hard mode, this is a very difficult map.
Wait, was that the? Because it's
yeah,
Archangel.
Archangel.
Who has like a lot of crit?
Holy place
for him.
Yep.
Holy place.
Oh no!
Well, pretty soon we'll be seeing a holy knight approach. Anyways,
I can tell you about the Sigurd is here. Think like
that. Let's go,
Sigurd.
My boy.
That's not what I was going for, but sure.
Oh, never mind. I'm heavily disappointed. I've become a very big fan of Sigurd in recent
days. I can tell.
Okay, Edwin, you need to play genealogy.
Me and Sigurd are like that now.
It's interesting to think that Engage is what, but before you played Engage, you were strongly against playing genealogy. Now that you've seen the magic of Sigurd,
I'm like, right now, I'm in my Ike and Sigurd phase right now.
Yeah. Which is the phase that every Fire Emblem fan goes through.
Yeah, I'm a big Sigurd fan now. I'm a Sigurd stan.
I'm surprised it took you this long, considering you played from Heroes? Awakening onwards.
Well, to be fair, Sigurd wasn't in those. Not really. I mean, yeah, he wasn't really. Awakening with the...
But he had, like, three text boxes of dialogue.
I'm pretty sure I even have some Sigurds in Fae.
Yeah.
Fae. Yeah.
Yeah,
I guess it's different. We have both
Fae and Fee.
Yeah, because in Engage, like, Sigurd is, like, the guy. He is the guy. He is the guy you want to use. His abilities are overpowered.
Yeah. Motherfucker. He has... Okay, how do I explain this? He has a major crest, and he has a relic that buffs him up to hell.
Also, he doubles your movement, which is pretty
epic. That too, yeah, which is fucking amazing.
In the late game, I had a great night with Sigurd, and it's like...
With a K or with an N?
Wait, what?
Well,
K.
Knight with a K or knight with an N?
Great knight is a.
Oh, they both have N.
Okay, yeah. Really. I mean, you know what I mean.
Yeah. Anyway.
Yeah. But you will play genealogy and I will help you through that.
Oh my god, I absolutely need to now that I'm a big Sigurd. Go Team Sigurd.
Go Team Sigurd.
Anyways. Oh.
Hey, Archangel.
Heavenly Punisher. With
your lives. I knew this would happen. Yeah. Well, we don't have a choice. For being heavenly, you look pretty human.
How do you guys see? He looks... He has pretty demonic eyes, I guess.
It's almost as if he was a demon.
Exactly.
Pretty demonic for someone claiming to be an angel.
Yeah.
I say we murder it.
Guard.
This is the guard.
If you see an enemy charging, just guard.
Okay.
No, it's weak to curse and like.
All right, so I assume this is the part of the game where every fighting game player stops.
It doesn't. Not this version. This Archangel doesn't.
Oh right, it's a boss fight. Fuck. Right.
Yeah, bosses don't have weaknesses.
Oh.
So look for the boss version.
Ooh.
Use a
gun or
use the debuff. Use the debuff to lower the attack. Yeah. No, that's defense.
No, the other one.
Yeah.
The
there you go.
Yeah, Yeah, just heal with Morgana.
Or heal.
Oh, Heavenly Punisher. Look up Heavenly Punisher and what its weaknesses are. Or resistances. So he doesn't hit those.
Give me a sec. P5R. And then. Yamashita.
Oh, you can just look up Heavenly Punisher.
Yeah.
Whip him, Persona!
What's he saying?
Whip him, Persona!
Whip him?
Yep.
Whip him.
Ironic, because he doesn't use... He's the one that doesn't use the whip.
Yeah. Who's the one with the whip?
On.
Good news and bad news.
What?
He doesn't have any resistances.
He also doesn't have any weaknesses.
Oh yeah, he's a mini boss. Bosses don't have weaknesses.
Right.
Exactly.
What's the bad news?
He has no weaknesses.
Oh.
He has no weakness.
Oh, you can just hit him with anything then. Just hit him with Zio. Hopefully you can get a
oh, I know,
it's
paralyze.
A mini boss. It's a mini boss. You're wrong, Alma. He resists lightning. Heal with On. Heal have On heal herself.
Oh yeah.
Have On heal herself. How about this? She will die.
Yeah. Heavenly Punisher is confused.
Hit him with Aya?
Yeah, try Yeehaw.
Try Yeehaw.
Yeehaw! The buckle.
Hit him with Garu.
Alright. Should I shoot him?
Oh, absolutely not. It most likely 100% resists physical.
It's worth a shot.
Either way, just hit, yeah, you know. I guess, yeah.
Okay,
just hit him with an attack. Just hit him with an attack.
Okay.
Just wail on him.
Okay, yeah, okay, so he's at least not...
weak to physical.
To yeah.
Should we try gun?
I guess, yeah.
Just to experiment.
Oh, okay, yeah, you're good.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, okay, now you just...
guard.
Block. Yeah, just guard.
Yeah, this is the part of the game where every fighting game player stopped, I assume.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm forced to guard.
I didn't play $50 to block.
Hit him again with the debuff because it's about to run out. When it's blinking like that, that means it'll run out next turn.
Yeah, so yeah, swap back.
Yeah. Oh, never mind. This is gonna.
This is going smoothly.
Watch right next. He's gonna fucking use critical blow or something. And you're gonna like get.
He's gonna get a Heat Riser fucking...
fucking Heat Riser, he's gonna activate a Tetracon!
Tetracon, Metricon.
Oh.
You were out of bullet.
Heat Riser, fucking debilitate.
Yeah.
Oh, composed, and of course, not confused.
Oh, and of course, both concentrate and charge.
And then he's gonna get fucking Rebellion.
There's no point in debuffing. There's no All point right. in debuffing. Oh man, have you ever seen the boss fight for Dante in SMT Nocturne?
No.
It's a crit hell. It's crit hell. You can crit the fuck out. That's he has Rebellion. He has the skill Rebellion in that.
Ah.
Unrelated to the Rebellion.
Oh, yeah, because it's,
right. I forgot.
Yeah. You can probably just rush him at this point, to be honest.
Okay, might as well hit him with fire. Oh, right. Well...
you might actually be able to kill him. Just rush him. Just rush him.
Right. How do I rush again?
Start button.
The start button.
It's not working.
Press the start
button. I am. It's not working.
And just press X.
Yeah, just press X.
Alright, yeah.
And just keep doing that. It's dead.
Good. If he somehow survived, we fumbled.
Yeah, you would have been fine.
Damn it. I thought we already had that. Oh god. Treasure's definitely up ahead as you guys pass through somewhere. Anything that could help us zip by here? Keep your eyes sharp. Oh, it's anime. Oh, never mind.
You're Batman.
You know what I just realized? If Johnny and I do that that Bible quiz, I realize most of my memories are gonna be like either something I saw in like VeggieTales movies or Shin Megami Tensei.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Like, okay, can you tell me about the story of Adam and Eve? Well, of course I can. So anyway, Adam and Eve were part of an ancient civilization.
I'm sorry, what?
Well, of course, they were
Assassin's Creed.
I just start recounting the entire plot of Assassin's Creed.
Oh my god.
So Adam and Eve were the first two ever, their sin, their great sin, of course, as we all know, is that they were the first two assassins, and that was their greatest sin, and that's why they were kicked out of the Garden of Eden. It's because they dared oppose Juno.
Juno? Just...
And then we talk about, we talk about Moses parting the Red Sea. Actually, that'd be pretty accurate. Yeah. I'm thinking about the Prince of Egypt, and I'm like, yeah, that'd be pretty accurate, actually.
Yeah, that's...
Some of it is accurate.
The Beyblade version. All right, so the way Moses parted the
There's
Red Sea...
There's a Bey... Oh, right, we've talked about this.
The way he did it is that he let it rip on the fucking Red Sea. and then...
I can't believe we have a part two.
Oh my god.
So after Moses launched his Beyblade, right? He actually balanced against none of the... Okay, that's a shortcut. You're supposed to
actually cool.
Be here.
Okay, cool. My mistake was helpful.
So anyway. The part that the Bible manga didn't cover in the Red Sea, it was actually Satan. He was hiding in the Red Sea.
Oh my god.
And him and Moses have a Beyblade battle, right?
Oh my god.
And that's what it's actually all about. Moses was like, we will pass. And then they have a Beyblade battle. That's true. It totally happened like that.
And Moses,
oh, those are wheel seeds.
Wait, what?
It's a Wilson.
Oh.
I guess, yeah, you can go directly to it.
He has to go to it.
Oh, it's forcing him. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is very tutorial-like.
Yeah. There's three Wilsons per palace, so...
You don't really need a... I mean, it's ideal if you get them all, but...
No, it's best if you get them all, because you'll get an SP recovery off of this battle.
Hmm.
Actually, wait. Does this one have a battle?
No, this one's just get it.
Okay.
Cool. Oh, whoops.
There is one that has a battle.
Oh, it's the last one that has a battle. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Let's see what's another cool biblical moment I know. Come on, follow me. Oh. Okay. So Revelations. I've seen that one episode of American Dad, so I actually know how the rapture. I know how the rapture goes. I already know how the rapture goes.
Yeah.
So like, it becomes like Mad Max but hell, and then at the end, Jesus fights the Antichrist in the UN building.
Oh my god!
And the demons take Washington D.C. That's what happened.
You know, okay, minus, like, all the specifics, as a kid when I didn't know anything about religion, that's kind of what I assumed she was about.
Yeah.
To be more specific, I just thought it was, like, heaven and hell were at war or something.
I can just recap the movie Knowing.
Oh my god. Will seed.
Palaces are locations that grew distorted from their original forms due to their ruler's cognition.
Oh, David and Goliath, that's easy. I remember that from VeggieTales. So like
that one's basically
Wait, he actually did. Yeah, I was going to say, wait, Oh, he really did make a slingshot. He really did.
Got the synopsis down.
Oh. Never mind. He actually, I'm like, wait, no, he did use a slingshot to kill.
Yeah.
That's the whole point of the story, though. A mere pebble.
Yeah, then they cut off his head and stuck it on a pike.
No, I don't remember that part.
Wonder why.
Put that in VeggieTales.
Yeah, I wonder why.
And then there was the part where they fed Daniel to the lions. But then they had pizza, so him and the lions were cool.
Oh my god.
That's what happened. I'm pretty sure that's what happened.
Yeah, that's actually what happened in the Bible. Yeah, God's like, yeah. Nah, man.
Pizza party?
She'll eat pizza, yeah.
No, Daniel talks to God, and he's like, can I get a large pepperoni, please? Oh, can I get two large pepperonis, please? And God's like...
Meanwhile, Daniel's like, a heck of pizza.
And like, the next day, they opened up the den, you see him chilling with with the lions. Hey, what's up?
Yeah, eating pizza. Yeah, that's what happened. Yeah, that's what VeggieTales said happened. Yeah. Hey, what is the story of Larry Boy coming to the Bible? I want to read that part of the manga.
Oh
God.
Well,
does the Bible also have the sexy apple?
I was thinking of that too. I was like, well, didn't we like see one where we kept like joking about how the apple was?
Oh yeah.
Oddly.
Why is the apple low-key hot?
You know, I have context, you know. Yeah, joking. We were joking about how hot that apple was.
Yeah.
Joking. Yeah, we were joking about how hot the apple was.
No, as a joke, purely.
I'm serious. That apple was hot.
No, it's a skull.
Yeah, you collect three of them, and then you get an actual like will seed.
Red lust seed.
Nice. Yeah.
Oh, let me guess. The seven palaces represent the seven sins.
I got it right away! Right away!
Okay, come on, that's obvious at that point.
Yeah.
I'm smart sometimes.
Wait, what? I'm lost. What happened?
Apparently, I think, were you just starting to say it too?
Yeah, I was literally about to say. I was gonna say.
I already realized that the seven palaces are the seven sins.
Well, guess what, Billy? You're wrong.
Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me.
He's messing with you.
I know.
No.
It's actually the Ten Commandments.
No. Yeah, Edwin.
I mean, there is a tenth palace, right? I mean, wait, no, eighth. No. Or whatever.
There is one palace that is actually not a sin.
Right. And that's the new one, I assume.
Nope.
It's quite holy, though.
It's not one of the new ones.
Oh. Anyway.
There's a new sin?
Yeah.
New Bible DLC?
The new Bible expansion. Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Man, I'm wasting all the good biblical material for like later on in the game.
Oh yeah, you've already kind of revealed what the final, like the room before the final boss is.
Yeah.
We should get moving.
I should save my material.
Yeah.
I just seem like a cat. So, Billy, if the palaces are the seven deadly sins, that means your party members are...
The seven deadly sins. Oh my god, wait, so both Ryuji and Honor... both Ryuji, Morgana, and Honor Lust? What does that mean?
Damn. I mean, I can see that.
Well, Morgana makes sense, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, actually, it's the seven virtues.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think Morgana is virtuous.
Nah.
Except Morgana.
Except Morgana! There's only six virtues!
Morgana's an exception?
Now you got this.
Guys, my mouse fell again. If it were to make a compilation of every time the mouse has fallen while we're on stream, that would probably be an hour long. anyways.
I think Kelpie's also weak to curse.
The mouse has fallen. Disney's down.
The mouse has fallen. That's like, When the cyberpunk dystopia future happens, that's gonna be like it's gonna be the revolution.
The Mouse Has Fallen is the Disney equivalent to Olympus Has Fallen.
It's honestly, I think it'd be really fucking cool if they sent an action movie like Olympus Has Fallen or White House Down, but in Disneyland. That'd be fucking fire.
It's when Mickey's like in the free use.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, because that's they have no choice but to let that happen soon.
That's not true. That's not true. They can renew it.
They've done it before.
Yeah.
He was supposed to be in like the public domain a long time ago.
Since the 60s.
Yeah.
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 Oh, there we go.
Week to Wind and
what's this?
Week to
Fire and Cursed?
I assume fire, yeah. Yeah, actually, yeah, I think it's fire. So I'll use Jack-O-Lantern.
Perfect.
Hold on, Zuck.
Well.
Never mind. Well, we got inflicted with burn.
What's this?
No, don't use that. Just shoot it. Just fucking shoot it. What about the 9?
Your tech 9?
Yeah, now we have...
Yeah, hit Kate Sith with the weapon. Baton Pass?
2. Whoops. R2.
Maybe Joker? Try to find the weakness. Here's the weakness for
Kelpie? Pretty sure it's weak to curse.
Okay, if it's weak to curse, then you have a curse persona.
Right.
You should have an ice one as well, too, since you have Silky. No, it isn't.
And that was wrong.
I try hitting it with electric?
Might be lightning.
Oh, it might be. Yeah.
It is.
Yep, there we go.
Okay, cool. Oh, okay, cool. Yeah.
Take the Kelpie.
Does he have room for Kelpie?
I mean, it's still going to register it.
Does it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Then I guess if you want.
I guess we'll try it. I mean, didn't just say that if there's two shadows, we can't get them at all.
You can.
Yeah,
it's gonna be like an XP boost. The XP you would have gained from like.
No. Billy, you just misunderstood him.
Oh, okay.
Well, yeah. Well, you can't have two of the same in your party.
Mm.
You can still obtain them. You're just not gonna get it. Like, what you're gonna get from them is XP and an item.
Times have changed.
Back in my day, things were better.
Huh.
Thou art I. Thou hast.
Oh, it's actually called Kelpie?
Yeah.
I thought
that was just like a nickname.
No, it's based on an actual thing.
Huh. You know, I'm pretty proud that I'm getting much better at remembering demon names.
What to do here? Kelpie. What?
No, actually, I think you can get rid of Jack-O-Lantern because I'm pretty sure he has two fire ones.
Oh, yeah. Do you wish to release?
Yeah. Yeah. It's fine. He'll still be in your compendium. So
you... Okay. Yeah, so I can just take him back?
Yeah, you just go to like the register option in the Velvet Room.
Welcome to
the Velvet Room.
Igor, nice place.
Are you referencing what I think
yes,
you are?
Yes, I am.
Of You're course. Done what? Oh, I'm done here?
You're done here. Yeah, you can just go that way, take a left.
There you Straight go. Ahead, buddy.
I think down is like a mini, not a mini boss, but like a strong enemy, so there's the...
Should I?
Yeah, don't bother. No.
Okay.
I think this is the courtyard.
Mm.
Oh, you're about to. What is it, Johnny?
What?
The fucking Humpty Dumpty from the Puss in Boots movies just popping up everywhere. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Okay, so for this part, if you want, you can skip it, or if you want to like, if you really want to like get that XP at all costs, you can fight the enemies here. The shadows here are all Barriths, so.
As is. Wait, let's. What does that mean?
That's the knight in armor.
Oh, God.
No, you're meant to skip this part. Like, you're supposed to, like, fly over.
Oh.
But if you want, they do give you a lot of XP, so.
I might as well try my luck with some of them, I guess. Okay, let's
go. I would not recommend it.
Alright, then never mind.
That shadow's bad news. You have to sneak around them.
No.
Oh, yes. No, there's that. There's an
apple.
Yeah, there is that now, yeah.
And then there's another one.
Yeah, there you go. That was from the reveal trailer.
Yep, I know. I am aware. I was just gonna say this was like in a lot of promo material.
I remember that. I remember when we first saw that, and I'm like, Smash Bros.
Oh my god, it's the guy from Smash Bros.
Oh my god, it's that dude from Smash Bros.
There you go. Yeah.
If you don't know what to do, just use third eye. It'll tell you where to go. If you go up, it'll give you. You'll find another will seed. Oh, no, not up there. There's a different path.
Oh, the other up.
Yeah, just keep going that way. You'll find your way to a will seed.
Keep going.
Okay. Just keep going. So I have to kind of make my way all over there.
Yeah. Yeah. Down there.
Okay. I have something.
Oh. Go down the stairs.
Oh.
Okay, never mind. I think this is just to the other side of the courtyard.
No, that's just... Yeah, that's just something back...
Oh, there's an item at the end, so if you want...
Might as well... I mean, I'm this far already. I might as well.
Yeah.
Here or no? That's
no. Do not jump down. Do not jump down. There, you can jump there. There you go. There's your item.
Oh, down there.
Yeah. All right, now you
should nude candle stand. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Now you can go back the way you came from.
That long journey.
Yeah, never mind. There is, like, another area. You can even see it. You can see, like, the window for...
Yeah. In fact, we even, like, brought it up, I think.
Yeah. No, the one you walked into is... That's like, the actual path.
Yeah.
Oh, Oh, you know what? I thought of another one. I remember the Tower of Babel. That one.
Oh, yeah. Since we're here, why can't I get up there? Okay.
Because it's the way down.
Oh, yes.
Oh, I thought. Okay.
Look, I'm just saying I could do it. I'm just saying I could do it, but. Yes, you're
right. Saying you can,
Yeah. I can what?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably. Oh, up there.
The vent.
Yeah, the vent.
You need a vent, really.
Yeah, yes. That'll take you to where you need to go. Yeah.
Oh, although, should I explore around here first, or?
No, that's like the side way. That's like that area that I was trying to look for. Yeah, going down, that's for the main path.
Oh. Yes. I don't think that helps at all in there.
No, it's always a straight line. Oh yeah,
there you go. Must be something good inside.
Chris. Oh, you can go up.
I can?
Yeah.
Oh.
There you go. There's the wheel seed. Seeds, huh? Well, not for long.
Let's take it for us. Huh. There's some kind of evil laughter there.
There is no evil laughter, Billy.
Oh, great. He's starting to hallucinate already. Yes, that's a second will see.
May I just make your way now?
Yeah. jump down or?
Yeah, there's really nothing here.
Oh,
yeah. No, you're done here.
Right. Oh, God. I already don't like where this is going.
Well, this part's easy. Cover will spawn.
Huh?
You'll see.
Oh. Ah, okay.
Wrong way.
Which way, then?
Other way.
Do I jump down, or...
No.
No, you can't jump down.
Look at the map. See it.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah. There you go.
Okay. What's this?
That's actually a shortcut. There's nothing here.
Okay. Is this... Okay, no. Oh, wait.
Lever, yeah. Pull the lever, Crunk.
Wrong lever.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
I have something. Correct.
You don't say.
Oh, really? Yeah, so down there is like another elevator, but that's
progressive. It's optional. Oh.
No, it's... Actually, wait, no, yeah, it is. That's how you find the last well seed. But yeah, this is for a shortcut to get to a safe...
It's not a dead end.
Yeah. And now you're back in the... Mm-hmm. Now you're back over here at the...
entrance. Hall. Yeah.
Yeah.
Do I walk around here, or...?
There's, like, nothing to do except, like, leave.
Except go to the safe room, I guess. But,
The safe room is, upstairs. Take a look.
Oh. Wait, what? Oh.
You missed it. You went the wrong way. There's, like, a little more you can do.
Oh.
Take a right.
Oh, go up.
I guess for you it'd be a right. Yeah.
Or, wait.
The other one.
Yes.
Yeah.
It was right at the time.
Yeah, there you go. Click that.
Where? Oh. This?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Gears.
I don't know, he doesn't. Oh, god damn it, he saw my fucking joke! Did I just go back? You just go back into the painting.
Ah. Wait, there's something glowing over there. I thought. Never mind, that's just the window.
To the window.
To the wall. See it. Yeah. Take a left. Yeah, there. Do you think?
Go up here.
Yeah.
Wonder what that says.
This is the final will seed.
Oh. Joker.
There is no avoiding that. If you want the will seed, you're gonna have to walk up to him.
And you're gonna have to kill him.
Yeah.
Yeah. His design is fascinating.
What, like, I'm guessing his demon design. Like,
yeah,
in
it's fascinating.
Battle. Fascinating.
When I saw it, I'm like, yeah. It was either you or the other one.
Alright, let's take a look. I'm taking another step. Guess we'll just have to step on you first. Oh boy. Huh. Morgana!
Nah.
Bowser is coming.
It is I who nuts to that.
So, this has a unique mechanic. It will only target on, so...
Of course it will.
Just have her guard. What is this? This thing has a weakness. What is this?
The Torn King of Desire.
Let me check. Huh. Oh, it has no weaknesses. Cool.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
It has no weaknesses.
I have no weakness, but that thing.
Yeah, I guess just...
I guess just bonk it.
Yeah, it's both of
them. Torn King of Desire stirs it on.
You should be sensitive to the cold.
Then why isn't it weak to ice? Ah, resists, okay. So yeah, discard. Whoops.
To be honest, you probably could hit it. It sometimes it'll just literally look, and that's all it'll do.
Okay. Gotta hurt getting shot with this. Oh, jeez. Someone is you. Okay. Oof. Hmm. Do I just keep using melee, or? Do I just keep using melee, or...?
Sure, why not?
Okay.
Did not respond.
Yeah. Ah, shoot, who do I hear? Oh, obvious. Also, wait, Edwin, you were wrong! You said it only attacked on.
Oh, never mind, it focuses on. Like, it looks at on. It does do that.
I guess just keep using melee for now.
Yeah, that, it does that.
Yeah.
But, really, do you not have rush? Yeah, you do.
Oh, yeah. I do now. Oh, that might have not been a good idea. Oh, never mind.
Just kill him.
You cannot recruit him, no. You cannot recruit
Okay.
I actually killed. Mm-hmm. Oh no, not the slicing dick.
I was gonna make a joke about how we were beating it, but okay, that works too. Raku Kaja.
I believe that is a defense boost.
Mm. All right. Yep.
I'm so done with this place.
Well, there's still the whole tower.
Hmm.
But you've collected the last will seed for this boss.
Blue.
Congratulations. You are a winner.
Yeah. You now possess Kamoshida's seed.
It's time to do the fusion dance.
Ew, yeah. Whoa.
It's the crystal skull.
Oh my god. Crystal of lust. Close enough, I guess.
Crystal Skull. The worst of the movie.
So that's what happens. Now that's our moon. No. Who cares about the details?
Alright. I think I'm gonna call it a night.
Alright.
Okay. Good night.
Have fun.
Good night. Yeah, by the way, I didn't even notice the enemy until you said it.
Yeah, they're, yeah.
Wonder what that says.
Did you guys know that the Five Nights at Freddy's movie is coming out soon? They're already filming it.
They've been saying that for the past 5 years.
Yes, but this one's for real. This time it's real. I believe them.
They started filming.
They have Shaggy.
What?
For 3 movies. The guy who played action Shaggy.
They're gonna have 3 movies.
Oh. Let's go back up for it.
Yeah. Okay. All you can do now is the tower.
Okay.
But yeah, I want to find out where they're filming it. I want to see the animatronics.
Oh my god.
I want to see how authentic they are.
You want to see if they get quirky at night?
I can feel it. Yeah. I should do that. I should like go. I should like get a job as a security for the film set.
Oh my god.
Five Nights at Freddy's.
Oh no.
Oh yeah, sometimes yeah, the animatronics, they do a little. They do like a weird noise at night. Then I can do Five Nights at Freddy's IRL.
Oh my god.
Okay, Succubus. I believe Succubus is weak to fire, but let me check.
Let's go. Might as well take the gamble.
No, I'm checking it.
Okay.
Never mind, it's weak to gun and bless.
Oh. Well, we know what option I have.
Never mind. What's up with this? Oh, wait.
Are you sure you're not looking at the wrong game?
Let me check again.
So I guess I might as well just empty it, since I'm assuming if I back out, it'll...
Yeah, if you back out, you'll stop.
Yeah, are you sure you're not looking at the wrong game or wrong version?
No, it's definitely Persona 5. It might be the wrong version, yeah.
Hmm.
Oh, it's weak to ice.
Ice. Mm. I don't know if we have ice.
You have, I believe Silky has ice.
Oh yeah.
I guess just shoot her.
All right.
Yeah, never mind. God. Yeah, the strengths and weaknesses are different from 5 to Royal. No, just shoot him.
Yeah.
Just don't waste your SP.
Please don't kill. Thank God.
Oh wow! Well.
What? Wow, that was a lot easier than I thought.
That was easy.
I'm so not a shadow that belongs here.
I'm not like other shadows.
Oh my god. Alright, now what?
Who could he replace her?
We can check the stats at least. Dormina or Rebellion?
She's pretty strong for level 7.
Mm.
She might actually have the highest magic stat of anybody right now.
Ah.
Yeah. I guess you could get rid of Bicorn.
Or Incubus?
I guess, yeah.
Oh, treasure. Another bead.
Oh, an enemy.
I'll reveal your true form.
Hi, Barret.
What were its weaknesses again? I don't see a weakness. Oh, right. What was the strategy we had? Lower its defense, then just hit it with Garu?
Lower its attack.
Right, that's what I meant. So yeah, lower attack, hit it with Garu, or some other stuff.
It's weak to ice.
Thought it had no weaknesses.
That's the boss.
Oh, yeah. Alright, and pray for a paralyzation. Oh, wow.
No, hit him with physical.
Yeah. I was just seeing if I had a physical, like, oh.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Silky has ice, so switch over to her. Yeah.
Boofu. There we go. Can we take him?
No, you're too low level.
Dang. Oh. Uh-oh. Woo!
You can just hit him.
Yeah.
You'll kill him now that you have,
Although I should probably heal. Wait, does damage carry over? Or, yes it does.
Don't heal. You'll kill it with Bufu. You'll kill it with Bufu. You can just heal Morgana with a healing up.
Oh, okay. Oh, no. Oh!
Oh, shit.
Ooh.
Eh, just Bufu. It's fine. You have, like, a shit ton of revival items.
Yeah. Thanks, DLC. Oh, God, I just realized. I am no better than you.
What does that mean? What does that mean?
I just remembered. I own 2 copies of this game, because I wanted to get the enhanced version because of the DLC.
Good.
Just good. Yeah, oh, right.
Copies. Billy, this is a slippery slope.
Yeah, I don't like where this is going.
Soon you'll be like me and snorting Persona 5. Bead.
Bead?
You have 13 of those.
Oh.
Give it to both Morgana and On.
Alright.
Now you can save.
I should write something. Where do I go now? Unless... I can feel it. Huh. I have something. Oh shoot, kite! A chest! Show me your true form! Oh, angels.
Let me check.
It's the weird bondage ones.
I think it's cool.
I will remain silent.
I think it's a cool look. It's a cool fucking metal look.
Oh, that's what you meant. Yeah.
Jesus Christ, I have to scroll far for this one. There's a...
Yeah, this one's been... This one's in almost every game.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. Persona 5. Weak to curse, yeah. But I suspect it is...
Yeah, makes sense. Oh, also gun.
Also gun! Cool. A baton pass.
Oh.
Actually, Billy, it's quite difficult for me to be... Gun. Oh,
yeah.
Don't waste your
SP. Yeah. Ah. Oh, I didn't even get to finish.
Believe it or not, Billy, No, you can't recruit him.
Oh, right.
I'm not attracted to that many demons in SMQ. Just some.
Really, name off some that you are.
Okay, so there's Idun. She's the best one. There's Mermaid specifically from SMT. Actually, I don't think Mermaid prior what? To four. So, Mermaid, Idun, Is that it? No, there has to be more. I'm just not remembering.
Okay, that's locked.
I guess Cleopatra's all right. Oh, Artemis. Okay, for sure, Artemis.
Okay, Cleopatra's the only one I know.
Artemis.
Please don't see me.
Mara.
Wait, what?
Arahabaki.
Oh, distortion.
Which one? Can you give us?
Yeah. Weakness. Fire.
Yeah. Just like shoot the succubi.
Oh, it's weak to Garu though.
No, shoot it.
Okay. And now hit the incubus.
Yeah, with on using the fire.
Yeah. Ooh. One hit kill. Let's blow it up.
They could probably just shoot it.
Yeah. What about the submachine gun?
Yeah. You know what? Nobody's ever done the Smasher Pass SMC Demons thing. I'll do that.
Oh my god. All right. You know what? Right after we end today.
Some answers may surprise you.
Hmm. Do I have permission to record it?
You're going the wrong
Not
way.
Not upload it, but way. I'm aware of that. Do I have permission to record it? Not upload, but record.
Sure.
Your true form.
Now's our chance to strike. Again?
Ice.
Right. It's just.
Yeah sure. Just hit
wait, it. No, just shoot it, right? Or no?
Check his weakness.
Ice.
Yeah, you can hit him with Garu. Don't hit him with gun. Hit him with Garu.
Okay. And then. Ah.
He's not weak to lightning, so he's not strong to lightning. So yeah, just zap him and then hit him with on.
No.
Regular.
Okay.
Yeah, then just boof him.
Huh. Quite a few enemies weak to ice in this.
Yeah.
And we can't take him, but
you actually can.
Unfortunate that I had to learn that as soon as I hit AO.
No, A. He's not gonna die from that, so.
Right. But on will!
Holy shit.
Oh god.
Yeah, criticals give you a follow up.
Oh.
Yeah, I guess just rush him, to be honest. And then switch over to. Well, once you get to Joker. Just attack him normally. Don't.
Yeah,
don't
that's use, what I was gonna okay. say. Don't risk it. Should I just guard? Because that's gonna kill. Well, the other one's gonna kill too.
Hit him. I didn't kill. Yeah, there's nothing you can do. Except right. kill him.
Dang.
Yeah, just use your beat on.
Yeah. Right now, or?
Yeah, right now. Better to do that than spend an item.
Okay.
That one was pretty troublesome.
That one was pretty troublesome. I'll say it killed you.
Ani fucking died.
Huh. I'll reveal your true form.
Oh. Well, this we definitely can't take.
I don't see a weakness.
Okay, I know Justice for sure has a weakness. So let me check.
I don't see a weakness.
I'd imagine probably curse, but...
I'll check.
Yeah.
This does not tell me there is shit. Cool.
Hmm.
Oh, this is Archangel. This is the Archangel.
Oh.
There we go. And I have to scroll a lot here as well, because Archangel is one of those.
One of the staples.
Alright.
Should I at least heal Ryuji?
Electric?
Well, that gives me another... Sure. Okay, yeah. There we go. And I cannot.
It is way too high level, yeah. Hey, he's almost dead. Oh, you can just, yeah, you can just hit it off.
Joker in Fortnite?
Joker Fortnite?
Oh no.
Yeah, it's still really weird that there's Dragon Ball characters in Fortnite.
Yeah.
It's just so weird. You just have like Goku with a gun.
Yeah.
It's up the stairs. It's up the stairs. There's nothing else here.
Okay.
Well, fucking Piccolo is just walking around. He whipped up the 9.
Gohan, it's time for your new training regimen.
Oh, no.
Piccolo, you're going to teach me a new technique?
Yes.
The technique of...
The technique of the Glock.
Yeah.
The Tech 9.
The Tech 9. Oh, God.
There's a little maze in there.
Ah, excellent.
Yeah, that's just for like an item, though. Ooh!
It's a classic security measure.
Guess what's on the other side?
Well, wait, we already got all the will seeds. Oh, is it the actual goal?
Yes, it's the treasure. The treasure's right over there.
Oh my god. Examine.
All you have to do is go back, there's a statue right there, and then it'll deactivate.
Oh, what, really? Wow, it's really that simple.
It's not that simple.
It's no reaction, of course. Hmm. Now we gotta let me guess, they put the key inside the chest.
No. The enemy has the key.
Ah.
This is easy, because all you have to do is go third eye, and then just find the enemies that are highlighted white.
Ah. So, go back, or...?
Yeah, go back to the tower.
Ah.
You don't have to fight those.
I probably will anyway. Show me your true form.
The Raita gun.
Right. Oops. I already got one, right?
No.
Oh. Hmm.
You can recruit it.
Oh, right.
It's a beat. Ironic. A shadow with a sunny expression.
Let's match its move. Leave a scar and it's permanent. Just get plastic surgery.
I don't know. It's probably that one. It is probably that one.
All right. Hey. What'd
you think? No strings attached. Oh, wait. No. Fuck. Oh,
well, it worked.
Right. Oh, cool. Thou art I.
Angel.
Undead.
Unhail.
Yo, Angelo.
What does it have?
Honestly, get rid of Kate Sith. I don't think. He has.
Wait, yes, what fire. Yes, fire.
Get rid of. Who can you get rid of? I guess you can get rid of, like, Kelp. Oh no, he has Garu. Fuck.
Yeah, but we also have Morgana with Garu.
I guess, yeah. Right, one Garu is fine, I guess. Your power's incredible, Joker. Thank you, Morgana.
Okay. Is that Morgana? I thought it was on.
No, that was Joker. No, that was Morgana. Oh, you don't have to fight him. You can just go downstairs.
Yeah, but part of me wants to. Yeah, oh well.
Oh, if you want to.
This one's kind of in my way, so.
There we go. The one, like, over there. That's what you're looking for.
Okay. Oh, that's quite a lot. Ah, perfect.
Oh, yeah, just hit the two Succubi with Morgana and then Baton Pass to on to finish off the Incubus.
So it was this one? Or...
Show me your true form.
Oh.
Ah, yes, Elagor. Let me check. To scroll again.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. Weak to electric. Never mind. Oh, I don't know how you know that. I don't know how you know that, but. Oh, wait, we fought it before.
Yeah.
That's right.
Is gun safe?
I have no idea. Check physical. It. Check its stuff again. Oh, yeah, you're fine.
There's no way we can take it, so just...
Guess you do not have electric. It's fine, it's gonna die anyway. Just shoot it.
Yeah.
And then the next one's on the floor below this one.
Ah. Oh, hey, nice.
Okay.
It's Randy Right Eye. Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
All right.
No match for me.
For real?
Oh yeah, that's an obvious hint.
I have something.
Do we need to pull that lever?
Yeah.
Okay. Ah.
It's somewhere.
It's up there.
Yeah. Do we have to jump off the...
Yeah, you have to do an ass jump.
Ass? Oh.
Oh, shoot.
It's not gonna catch you. You're good. That one will. So just give it a second. Yeah, go, 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 go.
Nice. Oh, it's another one.
Another one of these.
That shadow has a lot of health. This'll be a pain. Joker, I taught you how to strike your opponent's weaknesses, right?
Okay, I don't think this is a boss. I think this is just like something.
You'd have an easier time doing real damage to it.
This would have been helpful.
Yeah.
Technical attacks. We already
done
know
them.
These are. Yeah.
Oh God. Okay.
Shoot him. Just shoot him.
Okay.
Yeah, it's just a normal level. Okay, Johnny, we're almost there. Literally, all we need to do is finish this part.
And then we're pretty much done. Well, then we have a few cutscenes, I assume.
No, you can't do the palace today. Well, you can't finish it.
Oh, so I am wrong again.
You can't? Well, I mean, you can, but like...
It'd be a while.
I mean, it's if you want to. Because there's certainly, because if you want to know like the boss fight and all that, that's like, that'll take a while. Because what you do is you get to the end and you secure the route, then you leave the palace, then you go through like a bunch of cutscenes, and then you have to go the day after, and then you go through some more cutscenes, and then you do the boss fight, and then more cutscenes. Oh, and you should fuse some personas.
Right.
You can go back. Just back to the yeah.
Thing.
Yeah, thing.
If I can.
Johnny, are you sanding paper?
Oh, shit.
I'll just have to jump down. Might as well fight him.
Yeah. Yeah. Same level as you, anyway. Oh, never mind.
Suppression on. My mic was moving on my shirt.
Ah. Oh well, weak to Gyra.
My own genius frightens me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you know how I mentioned Hi-Fi Rush earlier?
Yeah.
You know who did some of the music? Hmm. I was so shocked. I'm like, what?
Is it the Jet Set Radio guy?
That's where the budget went. That's where all the budget went. They have several songs. Yeah. They have several songs from Nine Inch Nails.
What?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Huh. Like original? Like original songs?
Yes, I believe so.
Huh.
Oh, one of them, the final boss theme is like a Nine Inch Nails song. That 100% has to be original.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. I think there's like two soundtracks.
You mean has to be original as in like it relates to the themes of the game or whatever?
I wouldn't say themes, it's more like... it's just like,
the bug.
It directly.
It's like directly like, well, what? I don't know if this would work as a song by itself.
Yeah. It directly relates to the events of the game then.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. But yeah, Nine Inch Nails is on the soundtrack.
Huh.
The Hi-Fi Rush is only on Xbox.
Yeah. No, I think it's on Steam as well.
Yeah, it is.
Oh. I assume that's how you played it.
No, I played it on my Series X.
Oh.
I have Game Pass.
Right.
So I
really
want to
try that game out. It looks cool.
I've heard good things about it.
I saw like one of the missions where it was playing Invaders Must Die by the Prodigy.
Oh yeah, they're there too. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think there's like two soundtracks. There's like the the one with the actual licensed music, and then there's the
stream friendly version.
Yeah. That is exactly what it's called.
Oh, wow. That is something I think more games should do whenever they have licensed music.
I think most games do that now. Like, yeah. Most games just straight up do that.
Yeah.
I can't think of very many games, like, in recent times that don't do that.
Okay, because I've been... Oh, I guess it's kind of, reveals something that I... Well, okay, not really, actually. I know there's something I want to do where, there's a big plot point that, there's a certain song that is literally perfect for that moment, but I know streamers would hate me.
Stream Yakuza 2. Yakuza Kiwami 2.
There's does it have...
Yeah.
Sorry.
Man, I think most games just do that now.
Hmm.
Like off the top of my head, Cyberpunk has that. Guardians of the Galaxy has that.
That makes sense.
Far Cry has that.
Obviously,
Hi-Fi Rush has it.
Yeah.
I'll just add this.
Now, question is, can I run this?
Mm-hmm. I was actually gonna say, do you want it? I could just buy it for you, but then I'm like, wait, you don't have a Steam Deck. You have like, just your
my computer.
Your computer
struggling.
Yeah.
I mean, like, can't he
I'll wait it out.
Yeah, can't he like refund it if it doesn't work, or will you not get your money back?
I won't get my money back. No.
Okay.
Yeah.
He can reject my gift, but
he wouldn't know that.
I wouldn't know if it runs.
Yeah, until you run it.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Yeah, sadly, you can't even, like, stream play it.
Mm.
Yeah.
Oh, it doesn't have a remote play?
It has remote play, but it doesn't have, like, a... Yeah, you don't throw away.
I see that now.
The, because with Game Pass, if you have the app, you can just stream the game. Like, onto your thing. But it doesn't have that.
Show me your true form.
Remember, the stairs are invisible.
Oh yeah.
Until they show up.
Where's Morgana? Oh.
Where's Morgana? Morgana has died.
You wish.
George Wall can shoot him.
There we go.
I kind of feel like replaying Hi-Fi Rush, because there are some levels where I'm just like, I don't know, I just didn't vibe with the music.
Mm.
But like the last, like, oh my fucking god, the last like four songs are so fucking good. The second to last boss fight is like actually like fucking top tier. It's so good. They play a song that's like, I'm shocked. They're playing this song in a game like this.
How so?
It's a public domain song, so that'll tell you it's an old song, a very old song.
Okay.
And when they played it, I'm like, for a game that's like this, where it's like a punk kind of thing, I'm surprised they have that here.
I'm just messing.
No, you missed it. It was.
Oh my god. God dang it. At least I can bonk it.
Yeah.
Oh, there's like a fuck ton of JoJo references.
Hmm.
One of the characters, they weren't kidding. One of those characters is just a JoJo character.
Oh.
They even replicate Araki's style.
Oh, wow.
There's also one character who's pretty hot. I'm not gonna lie.
Who?
He has an accent, and it's like, it's a good...
I'm already interested.
He has a Scottish accent, which I think is pretty epic. It's the only one from like, Europe that I accept. Oh, and Welsh. And the Welsh, of course. Me, the Scots, and the
Coward.
Welsh were cool with that. The Brits, probably not.
Coward.
I'd rather not. The French, I would rather die, thank you.
Okay. Coward.
The Spaniards, I would vomit on the floor. Projectile vomiting.
I don't know anything
it'd
about
like
them,
the
so.
Ending of Splatoon, it'd be the ending of Splatoon 2 Octave Expansion.
Oh. It took me a second to realize what you meant. I'm not gonna lie, for like 2 seconds I thought you were talking about Splatoon 3. I was like, how would that work?
Hi-Fi Rush? It's fun. Mm. If you want, Johnny, you can just stop by the crib and you can play Hi-Fi Rush.
Alright.
Alright, I saw that there's a new gimmick account that's, it's all about, the gimmick account is, like, about, posting that one video, the fucked up in the crib video.
Oh my god.
Oh, in the crib, sir, Dr. Perky.
Yes, one of our favorite videos.
Oh, I love the video so much. Fucked up in the crib eating Ditos.
Eating Ditos?
Fucked up in the crib playing Polystation. Fucked up in the crib eating Tutti Frutti's.
Oh.
Fucked up in the crib ripping Gucci.
Gucci?
Okay, no, go to the.
Oh my god. Okay, we're good.
Yes. Go that way.
I see it. I think. Can I get there though?
That's not the right way. You're going the wrong way again. There you go. Yes, there you go. There you go.
Okay. We got
it. There you go. There you go.
Okay. Ooh.
Epic. Are you guys also sad about the death of the bots of Twitter?
I was just thinking about that. Yeah.
I'm so sad about. There's so many bot accounts I follow because they just upload the best shit.
Yeah. As soon as I saw that, I was just like.
Yeah, I know. Whoa. Me too. I'm like, oh, no, not the Kasumi bot.
Yeah. I was like, well, looks like that's gonna be all manual now.
Damn.
What do you mean,
gun,
weak?
Gun.
Yeah. Oh.
That lightning from the heavens. And it's weak.
I think you can just hit it with, because it's gonna take technical damage, so.
Oh, yeah. There he goes.
You can just rush Archangel.
Okay, yeah.
But yeah, I'm especially gonna miss all the birthday ones for characters.
Oh.
I like the Fire Emblem birthday one.
I'll reveal your true form.
Still on the bright side, a lot of bot accounts are gone.
Like, oh yeah.
Botted
accounts. Yeah. Gunshot should hit its weakness. Oh yeah, it's weak to gun.
Shoot the other one. Yeah, focus on that one.
Right, I forgot. Oh.
Hit Archangel, because I'm pretty sure she'll get back up. Actually, no, she won't. Yeah, you can hit him.
Which one?
The one that...
Distortion?
The distortion one.
Or disaster, I mean. Or should I baton pass to someone else?
The explode one! The explode one!
Yeah.
Yeah, baton pass, actually, that's better.
Which one would be best? Ryuji. Oh, well, I guess Ryuji has another weakness of someone.
No, that's for... I think that's...
That's for Archangel.
You just shotgun it. Just shotgun Angel. Just shotgun Angel.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And now I can...
Yeah, you can... Yeah, there you go. Beat him up.
That's all.
It's all she wrote.
This is the second game I've heard that phrase in. Okay. A stylish victory.
Show me your true form. She's out of SP.
Right. I should have switched to,
You can just hit Incubus.
Just with normal?
Yeah.
Or I guess I could have done gun as well.
No, it's not weak to gun. You can just hit the other. Actually, just gun. Yeah, you're right, just gun.
Yeah, because it has AoE.
There's less now. Oh, yeah, but it's random.
Oh.
You can use fire. Yeah, you have fire. So just hit the. Yeah. There you go. You know what I learned recently, Johnny? I don't know if I brought it up, but somebody pointed it out, and I'm like, that's true, huh? Araki has not drawn Speedwagon since his final appearance in the manga.
Oh, wait, is this the way I came or went?
No, that's the right way,
Okay.
There is no, like, modern Speedwagon. Like, he hasn't drawn Speedwagon in the last, like, decades.
Oh, wow.
And you know what I realized? In the JoJo hardcovers, Araki did special cover illustrations on the front and back of part one characters. They have Dio on the cover for volume 3 of part one. They have Jonathan for the first one. Mm-hmm. They have William Zeppeli on the cover of the second one.
Yeah.
Which all of those make sense.
And he has a steel ball from part 7 on the cover, which is weird. But I think it's just supposed to be like a reference. But and then on the back, there's also special illustrations. Like for the back, there's going the right way.
I know. I just wanted to wait.
Up. It's not gonna pop back up.
Well, we've done it. We're finishing the palace. No, not really.
Oh yeah, you're like literally like the last part.
Yeah.
So at the back of volume 1, it's Danny and Dio, of all characters. Which makes
Danny?
Danny, yeah, and Dio. Dio, which is really fucking weird.
Yeah.
There's like a Q&A
I don't even know
part.
Who Danny is, that tells me everything.
There's a Q&A part at the end, and they ask Araki, so why is Danny with Dio?
Yeah.
And Rocky's like, I just did it. I just did that.
I just did it.
Yeah. Just felt like it.
I forget what the back cover for volume 3 is. I think it's either Jonathan or Dio. Mm-hmm. But the one that pissed me off is the back illustration for volume 2. It's fucking Bruford.
Oh.
But not Speedwagon. For some reason.
Wow.
Even though he is a main character.
Yeah.
He's like super important too.
Yeah. Like he's low key the reason why Jonathan isn't dead.
Yeah.
That's a safe room ahead. There's no more fights.
Yeah.
Oh wait, there is one at the front. At the front of the thing, but it's like a random encounter. Or a standard encounter.
Right.
Yeah, there he is. Alright, now you're done.
You're done.
Oh well, and it's...
You're done!
You're done!
You're done!
Born in a world of strife.
It's Duncan over there.
Nice. Ah, yes. Reen and Duncan. Wait, didn't he say Ryan and Duncan?
Something.
Yeah.
Something like that.
He also I also remember the part that angered the most people. He said like Milia had the weakest story arc or something like that.
Damn. He really do just be throwing lies.
He really do just be wrong.
Alright, the ahead of that chest is a safe room.
Wait, but there's also a thing up there.
No, that's the story progression.
Oh. We now quick jump to the throne room.
I can see it.
Woo!
I should write something. I should write something.
Focus.
Shoot, now how did I get back there? Oh, right. Oh.
Oh, you guys know that Resident Evil 2 Remake is on its way to being the highest grossing Resident Evil game?
Yeah, really? That sounds about right.
Alright, a chest! Yeah. Joker, it's a treasure chest!
It's only like a couple... I think maybe like just a million behind 5.
I can feel it.
It's kind of crazy to think that was Capcom's highest selling game for like ever. Oh, never mind. This is not the story part. The story part's like on the other one.
Oh my god.
No. Back.
I know. I'm just getting the yellow thing.
There. Jump on that ass.
I mean, if you say so.
If you're curious, their highest grossing game is Monster Hunter World.
Yeah.
So,
that game.
I remember hearing that.
Yeah, that game made all the money. Yeah, you're done. Now you just walk forward, and then cutscenes.
No.
Oh, apparently, Rise sold super well too. Like ever since the Xbox and PlayStation release, I think it sold like 8 million.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's in there. There's no boss.
I know, just let me be. Okay.
Whoa.
And there it is.
Dirty looking door.
Whoa, what is this place? Holy shit! That treasure thing's gotta be in here.
I wonder what it could be.
Yeah.
Hey, what is this? Treasure. We finally found it.
That cloudy thing.
Are you sure?
Just hold on a second. I was planning on telling you more once we made it this far. Simply finding the treasure isn't enough. We'll need to make it materialize before we can steal it.
What do you mean?
Desires have no physical form by nature. Hence, we'll first need to make the real person aware that their desires are in fact a treasure. Once they're conscious that their desires might be stolen, the treasure will finally show itself. But how do we do that?
Let me guess, this is where the calling cards come in. Yep.
Tell them, we are going to steal your heart.
So we're gonna send a calling card? Oh, that's totally what a phantom thief would do!
Once we do that, the treasure will appear for certain. I think.
That again? Either way, sounds like it's worth giving it a shot.
Our infiltration route is secure. All that's left now is to pump out a calling card in reality, then come back to take the treasure. This is it, huh?
Let's do this.
That's the spirit. Once we send out the calling card, There will be no turning back. Just let me know when you're ready. We'll head back to the hideout and send out that calling card.
The infiltration route has been secured. Other Ermines send a calling card to Kamoshida.
Well then.
Let's leave.
Yeah, there's nothing else for you to do.
I'm ready.
You found everything.
Pretty much quite literally.
Yeah.
I should write something.
Oh, you said to do some,
what's it called? Yeah, you should
fuse. Yeah, already.
Since you're about to fight the boss. Something?
Listen up, inmate.
What is it?
What is it?
Oh.
In the form of challenge battles. For these trials,
I wonder what those are for. I wonder what you fight at the end of those. It could be anything. You know, I hear if you reach the end, you will burn bread and reach out to truths.
Should you prove successful, there is no doubt that you will be rewarded and strengthened in body and mind.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought you were talking about the fight against them.
No, the challenge battles are DLC.
Ah.
Just where you fight Makoto and Narukami.
Yeah. Isn't his name Minato?
Should you wish to attempt this at once, we shall oblige you.
We're not strong enough to do that yet.
What's Femsi's real name? It's... Well, the challenge battles, they come in sets. So, you can do some right now. No, you get nothing. Like, really? Like, I wouldn't recommend.
Oh.
If he's... What's Femsi's real name again?
It starts with an M. I know that for sure.
No, it's not. No, it's Katone now.
Katone, yeah.
Katone. Femsi.
The inmate needs our gun. Let's execute him. Fusion.
Okay, now what?
Oh, I don't fucking... I don't know. I just go with whatever. So, yeah. Put two together. See what happens.
I guess Angel and... Eligor.
Yeah.
Ooh, Jack Frost.
You can't. You're too low level.
Oh. Oh, well, in that case, can't you do Eligor either?
No.
You can do Moki. Now give McCoy.
Oh, yeah. McCoy, not Moki. That's Yu-Gi-Oh! I don't think McCoy is very useful, so no.
Dang, well, this is not very good then.
You can just pick another one.
Silky, Genbu.
Oh, you can make Barath.
Oh yeah.
You can make two kinds of Baraths. You can either put Silky with Succubus or Agatheria. I think it's better to go with Agatheria.
Yeah. This guy was kind of like my main one for a while though. Oh well.
The only reason why, okay, well, what skills can you transfer to him? I mean, really, just like, yeah, and that's it.
Yeah, Aha is the one you want to keep, I'm guessing, or at least until you get the upgraded version.
Oh, actually, wait, because he's gonna learn Zeo soon.
Oh.
Zeo's helpful.
So I guess go with the other Barath.
Yeah, because I don't think Succubus has anything.
Dormina and Rebellion.
No, you learn Augie, but like. Yeah, you're covered.
Yeah. All right then.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Not impressive.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
All right, only one.
Yeah, Rebellion.
Do Rebellion.
Wait. Silky's the one with the dress, right?
I think so.
Shit, you'd be losing your one boof.
My one ice, yeah.
Yeah, never mind. Pick something else.
Angel. Wait, that's the one we tried. Bicorn.
Oh, yeah, Bicorn.
Saki Mitama.
Well, I guess you'd lose Kate Sith, okay, but if you can transfer. Oh, that gives you a Nibufu.
Oh. Well, then in that case, we know.
Wait, what are you giving up again?
Kate Sith and Bicorn.
Kate Sith and Bicorn. Yeah, go with that.
Alright. You okay with this? And he gets an Arcana boost.
Yeah.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Yes, that one. Tarunda.
The decrease.
Yeah.
Will it gain new power? I wonder. Then let us begin.
You can probably now fuse away Silky. Because now you have another Boofoo.
Yeah. F.
That's how they defeated the French. It's actually a callback to Assassin's Creed Unity.
Oh my god.
Or, you know, the French Revolution.
Yeah. Oh, we got growth.
You mean Assassin's Creed Unity multiplayer mode? Yeah.
A deadly debut. We haven't done a guillotine before?
No, not by your own volition.
So
yeah, succubus.
Are you okay with this? Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Wait, what's Rebellion? Rebellion is the crit increase, right?
Yeah, crit increase.
Yeah, for Barrett, that's good.
Alright.
Its power will be nothing unusual.
Still go with it?
This doesn't mean anything.
Okay. Just means we won't get any bonuses, right?
You're not gonna get any XP boost, yeah. You can just get this. Watch, one day there's gonna be a fusion accident, and you're gonna accidentally summon Messiah.
Oh my god. I have seen that video before.
You should be good now.
Alright. Oh my god. It would be so funny if we try to summon Lucifer and we get Messiah. Or the other way around.
Yeah.
Need to speak with Igor, maybe?
You're done. No, you're done.
Alright.
There's no reason to. It is time, inmate. Igor's an auto social link.
Ah. Alright, I guess we should stop here then.
Yeah.
Alright. Next week for real, we'll finish this.
Next week we fight against Komoshida himself, and you're very close to hearing the worst butchering of An's last name ever.
Oh, Lord. God, I can't even imagine how bad it has to be.
Oh, it stands out so badly. It stands out, like, hard.
Takamaiki.
It's bad. I think it's worse than that.
How can it be worse?
You'll hear it.
I am excited to see how bad they... How can it be worse?
But you did it, Billy. You beat your first palace. That was the end of the palace. All that's left is the boss. But you did it.
Okay, so technically the title wasn't a lie.
Oh, I count securing the route as finishing the palace.
Okay, man.
Because really, you're not doing anything else. All that's left is the boss.
You're just setting up for the fight.
Yeah.
Alright.
And that's what really matters.
Yeah. Well, next week we'll finally be done with this and then the game will actually start.
Yeah.
So, thanks for joining. Enjoy the rest of your day.
Bye, Anara.
Adios.
Home will probably say something. Yeah. Farewell.